So let's talk about Revlon's Big Bad Lash Mascara. It's a review, y'all. So this cute little drugstore mascara is supposed to volumize, lengthen, and define, and I gotta say, does a pretty good job. Here is just one coat, and I think you'll be able to see it does a pretty good job at all those things. The one thing I would say it doesn't do for my lashes is curl them. Not a big deal to me, because it doesn't promise to curl them, but if you're looking for curl, this might not be the mascara for you. In terms of wear time, it lasts all day. I didn't notice any smudging, fudging, minor flaking if you're gonna take a nap, but overall, guys, I really like it. I recommend it. Thanks for watching.